There is an issue in Grand Theft Auto Vice City, the Definitive Edition, that when flying over this specific building, you will be able to notice that the building goes from okay to broken. This is known as an LOD issue. I'm positive this is something the developers have fixed or will fix in a future update, as it is a very obvious issue. This issue is very easy to notice and happens 100% of the time. For more upcoming videos, please click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.